Big Brother, could you please help me with my shoot again today?
I'm busy. Why don't you ask Father?
You're better at Shuriken Jutsu. Even I can tell that. Why do you always treat me like such a pest?
Sasuke. Sorry, Sasuke. Maybe next time.
Why?
If you want to kill me.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. There are plenty of things I hate, but I don't see that it matters, considering it seems pointless to talk about dreams. That's just a word. I plan to restore my clan. To kill. Finally, I made it.
So you're here. Sasuke.
I'm going to sever all ties with you.
You sound quite fired up.
When I think that I'll be able to bury you here, power surges up inside me.
Bury me, hmm?
Before that, I have one thing to ask.
What could you want to know now?
That night, the night you destroyed the Uchiha clan, did you really do that alone?
Why would you think that?
For no matter how good you were, you couldn't have taken down the entire clan. There must have been someone else there that night.
So you realized.
Who was it? Who helped you?
Madara Uchiha.
Madara Uchiha?
One of the founders of the Hidden Leaf Village. An immortal man who is both my comrade and my mentor.
A founder? Then how could he still be alive?
Madara is alive. Whether you want to believe me or not is your choice.
Quit joking around!
Every single one of us lives depending on and bound by our knowledge and awareness. And we call it reality. However, both knowledge and awareness are equivocal. One's reality might be another's illusion.
What are you trying to say?
That you thinking Madara is dead is just your arbitrary assumption. Your eyes haven't grasped a single truth. You don't see anything.
It's true that I don't know anything about Madara, but there's one thing that even my eyes see just fine.
And what do they see?
What I'm seeing right now, Itachi, is you dead at my feet.
Me did at your feet, eh? Let's get to it.
No. My hatred!
Okay. Transformation! Fire stun!
Lightning sword transformation!
Longsword Transformation!
I see.
Firestyle! Firewall!
Amaterasu!
Jutsu. Let this herald your end.
Is this the death you had imagined for me? You really have gotten stronger, Sasuke. Without this, I would have been dead. Now it comes for real. This is my trump card, the Susanoo.
Susanoo!
Fireball
Jutsu!
Some distance. Orochimaru's eight-headed serpent jutsu. Are mine.
What are you saying? Isn't there anything I can do? How can I defeat him?
Give up. You lose.
Shut up! What should I do?
There's nowhere to run.
Stay back!
You're weak.
Big brother, let's go
Honestly,
home together.
I guess there's no choice.
Why would you
You're pathetic,
do something like
brother.
This?
Settle for hating me.
You promised to teach me new shuriken jutsu.
Sorry, Sasuke. Another time.
Big brother, you're so far away.
It's just the two of us. I'll always be with you, you know.